Wearing the blue here in Cornersville, that's Back in Black and Knox Blackburn, your Riders Cup Show Pleasure winner. Shamrock Farms owns the entry of Shelbyville. Back in Black and Knox Blackburn, congratulations.